for a man who, it looks like, used his own kids to commit a toy store heist.
A Toys R Us in Green Township this weekend. Now News 5's Andrew Setters has found two witnesses who couldn't believe what they saw.
He brought two kids to the store, apparently not to shop, but to steal. The search continues for a man who nearly ran down a Toys R Us worker trying to make his getaway.
And he took off, and then we took off after him and followed him as far as we could.
Police probably wouldn't have much to go on in this case at all if not for the couple that chased this guy Friday night. Amy and Tony Oliver watched two kids unload a cart full of toys into a car at the Glenway Avenue Toys R Us. Then they watched a man with those kids nearly run down a Toys R Us worker to get away. They were so shocked, they followed the guy as he ran all over the west side trying to get away.
Oh my God, they got a car full of toys.
From work to Glenway, all the way out Harrison to Cheviot, they followed behind.
He didn't have any thoughts about running that guy over at the parking lot. He didn't think twice about trying to run him over.
The worker's okay, but the suspect is still on the run. Police are looking for a tan or brown Chevy Malibu four-door. It has Tennessee tags 243KZR. Amy and Tony were shocked to see a case of shoplifting nearly turn into a serious crash right there in the parking lot. And they're most shocked that this guy seemed to put the kids up to the theft and only step in to make the getaway.
I just can't believe that it happened, that a father would use his kids to do something like that.
The suspect in this case is described as a white guy, 25 to 30 years old, about 6 feet tall, less than 200 pounds. As for the kids, the boy is about 10 years old. The girl is around 7 years old. If you have any information that could help police, call Crime Stoppers at 513-352-3040. From Green Township, Andrew Setters, News 5.